At the Milimani Law Courts, Nairobi, members of the public were left stranded after being denied access to the court premises. Many of them worried that their failure to appear in court as ordered will have them arrested for contempt.
Tunaendelea kukaa hapa, the more tunagatha. Kama tunaogopa corona, then it is just here. Tutaibeba hapa. So, tuharakishwe tutoke hapa, tuende manyumbani mahali tuko safe.
Kama hakuna court, watupe date.
Principal Magistrate Francis Andayo, however, insisted that the cases will be heard after 1 month, as advised by the Chief Justice.
Siku mtakuja tutakuwa tumeandika hapa, hizo ni vizuri, siku ya kurudi. Sasa, so ile siku utafanya, utakuja 15th of April.
He however allowed those with cash bills and fines to access the court premises. In Eldoret, High Court Judge Stephen Githinji said the court would identify community elders who will be given powers to hear and determine certain civil cases as court services remain suspended for 2 weeks. At the Bungoma High Court, gates remained closed and those who had come to seek services met this notice of closure of the facility. Elsewhere at the Limuru Law Courts, it was the same script, as police officers manning the court took the opportunity to provide citizens with sanitizers.
Kuhudumiwa nimehudumiwa vizuri. Juu kufika kwa gate nimepata dawa ya kunawa mikono na nikanawa. Alafu nikaambiwa nimpaka nigoje serikali itangaze.
In Kitui, paralegal officers who were denied entry into the court premises raised concern over the fate of persons who were expected to be presented before court.
Mtu akishikwa kama leo, there is no court. Akipelekwa pale cell, there is 24-hour rule. 24-hour rule, mtu lazima afikishwe kotini. Now, tutaona huyo mtu ataozea pale cell.
Considering the backlog of cases in different courts, the directive to suspend court sessions means it will take even longer for many Kenyans to have justice delivered. Caleb Ratemo, K24 Evening Edition.